I'm Desiree, and welcome to another Dance for His Glory devotional. Today's topic is, Oh, How I Love Jesus. We'll begin today's devotional with a scripture from John chapter 14, verse 23. Jesus answered and said to him, If anyone loves me, he will keep my word, and my Father will love him, and we will come to him and make our home with him. In my daily walk with the Lord, I am completely astonished as to how he becomes everything that I need. It is a miracle and such a blessing. I see that he has become my forgiveness. He has become my friend. He's become my peace and my hope. He is my joy, my love, my defender, my justice. He is my fortress, my comfort, my grace, and his mercy. Everything I can name and that which I cannot, God has become to me. And it's for this that I did not want this Resurrection Sunday to pass without sharing my testimony of love for Jesus and all that he's done for me here on earth and what he has already accomplished for me in the hereafter with him. I want to encourage you today that if you know Jesus, to know that he loves you and he cares for you. If you don't know him, accept him into your heart as your Savior. So many times in scripture, especially in the Gospels, it's recorded that as Jesus walked this earth, that he had compassion on the crowd, that he was moved by them, that his heart went out to them. He is the same yesterday as he is today and will be forevermore. His heart goes out to you. He has compassion on you and he loves you. So as we celebrate his great resurrection and the gift of salvation, let us praise him in the dance. Oh, how I love Jesus. I bless you with that today. In his name, thank you.